So right now I'm actually headed to Vault 81. I want to see what is over there. That's so disgusting, that brain fungus. I'm not wearing my power armor right now. I haven't actually checked out Good Neighbor yet. I've seen it, like, the outside of it. I haven't been in it. I find that so cool. He's being shot at. Another one! It's on fire. That's what they were defending. I don't need another one of those. I want a Gatling laser. That's a bag. I love it when there's battles all happening all around. Especially by the Brotherhood. So I know their crafts are weak. It's just awesome. Oh. Oh no. He die! Oh no! You can actually buy the frames from the Brotherhood. So,
heads up.
back to where I was headed to. Okay. Something's glowy in there. Yeah, I love seeing the firefights around. Fairly bright in here. Man, you don't have to go far for their vault. Oh, I didn't guess I didn't have to go far for mine either. Punch it!
Hold it right there. Vault 81 security. I don't know where you got your hands on a working pit boy, but you better start talking.
I got it in Vault 111.
Vault 111? Haven't heard of that one yet. And what sort of business are you looking to take care of here in 81?
I'm just a traveler. I thought I'd take a look around.
Is that so? And you expect me to believe that? Oh, Overseer.
Who is it, Edwards?
Ma'am, some new Commonwealth traveler. Not one of our usual traders.
Well, if someone wants in, they can earn it like everyone else. Let me speak to them. Sorry about that. Officer Edwards here was just doing his job. I'm sure you can understand our need for caution. For newcomers, we like to operate on exchange. You help us, we help you.
But I'm a fellow vault dweller. Can't you just let me in?
Excuse me, ma'am. Before you arrived, he did say he was from Vault 111. And he's in possession of a working pit boy.
Is that so? Going to allow it. Edwards, open the door and make the announcement. Officer Edwards and I will meet you at the entrance.
I have 10 charisma. Then I murder everybody.
My guys have been working doubles for weeks now. They need a break.
Everyone's working hard right now, Cal. You think I don't know that? Just do the best with what you can. That's all I'm asking.
Fine. I'll see what I can do. But you and I both know we can't keep going on like this.
Sorry about that. As you'll soon see, we have a few maintenance projects underway. Gwen McNamara, Overseer. Welcome to Vault 81. We've never encountered a fellow Vault Dweller. Is this Vault 111 you mentioned still operational?
It's more like a graveyard now. Almost no survivors.
Christ, I'm sorry. What happened there?
They had us cryogenically frozen in these pods, but something malfunctioned.
Oh my God. All those lives lost due to some malfunction? That's unacceptable.
I suppose we've been lucky.
Here, we pride ourselves on having maintained a successful vault over these past two centuries. We'd like to be completely self-sufficient, but there are certain resources we can't provide ourselves.
Why do you keep yourself so isolated?
Why not? We have warm beds, clean clothes, a solid roof over our heads. Our food and water are radiation-free. We don't deal with the elements or raiders. We're safe here. And for some, that safety and stability is what counts.
Aren't you curious about the Commonwealth and what it has to offer?
Of course. But my duty is to these people and keeping them safe. We receive a few select traders often enough to stay well informed. Now, I have work to do.
Ma'am, what about the dog?
I'll allow it. Security is already extra mindful as it is. If he's lived this long in the Commonwealth, I'm sure he's chosen his friends wisely. If you need anything else, I'll be in my office.
Hi.
So, we got a new visitor today. Don't say anything, but man, I'd love to be out there.
If you want to leave, why don't you just go?
Wish it was that easy. It's scary leaving the vault. And the Commonwealth? It's all so unpredictable.
It takes some preparation. I'd learn how to use a gun and be ready to use it before I went out there.
I've never even touched a gun. Now, I can't even say if our security has seen any real combat. But with the hours we're working these days, I'm not even sure where I'd find the time to practice.
Why the long hours?
We're just making sure this roof over our heads doesn't cave in on us. They say it's all the moving parts that have us working round the clock these days. Structurally, I guess 81 is still pretty sound. Vault Tech sure knew what they were doing when they set these places up. Well, I don't want to keep you, and I gotta get back to work. Maybe I'll see you around.
Katie Penn is the teacher here in 81. You should stop by her class. She's big on learning from outsiders.
Another outsider? What'd they let you in for?
What's with the attitude?
I don't trust outsiders. We didn't need your help before, we don't need it now. The Overseer never should have opened up the vault to your kind.
I'm a fellow vault dweller.
I don't care where you're from. It's not here.
Hey.
I got nothing to say to you.
Well, to you too.
Miranda likes to tell me that I'm just taking 81 for granted, but I can't help but feel trapped here sometimes.
No signs of radiation. Impressive. If you want a good meal, see Maria at the cafeteria.
Hey, Ashes.
What's
doing up here?
Well, Erin, her cat got loose in the Commonwealth.
Where'd that cat go?
Erin's not going to like this. Dr. Forsythe and Rachel have plenty of medical supplies to get you stocked up.
Don't make me regret letting you in here. Now that you made it in, we'll be keeping an eye on you. So do us all a favor and behave yourself.
I'll just shoot everybody up. So weird when you go into a cleaner place. That armor has to be uncomfortable.
Hi there.
Hey, mister. Are you really from the Commonwealth?
Yes, I am.
I knew it! Hey, I can show you around the vault if you want. Just 5 caps.
Okay. Give me the tour, Austin. Here's the caps.
Yes!
It's a kid.
I gotta show you to Erin. She's gonna flip. Follow me. We'll start over here. This is the depot. The Combs family run it. Erin and I are best friends. Her mom and dad fight a lot, so I don't like to go in there when they're around. But if you need something, they're the ones that have it.
What do they fight about?
I shouldn't tell you this, but everyone says Mr. Combs is sleeping with Tina. Mrs. Combs doesn't know, but he's always leaving her to do all the work while he hangs out with Tina. Next stop, the Overseer. I bet you killed a lot of strange things. Ooh, and raiders. I bet you fought raiders too. The Overseer's office is up there. They're busy up there, and they do not like to be bothered. She makes rules, but she's nice. I like her.
Does she take care of people that break the rules?
Security mostly takes care of the people who break the rules, but she's in charge of all of the security officers. It doesn't happen very often. Next stop, the diner. Now we gotta go downstairs. That's where the diner is. Everybody eats there. Sometimes it gets real crowded. The Somersets are nice though. You'll like them.
I wonder how many people are here.
Hey, where are you going? This is the best part.
What? No! I'm following him!
Hi, Austin.
Pretty good tour, right? The Overseer says I'm good with people. Way better than Gran. But I don't know. I think Gran's pretty good. At least with me, she is.
If you're looking to do some trading, in the morning look for the and depot. Take a look at the new car. Alexis has just about anything you could need.
This strain is doing quite well. Very little discoloration.
Strong. Why are their carrots look funky?
I'll have to see how it holds up to exposure.
Huh? Excuse me.
Ugh, what I wouldn't give for just one evening of solitude.
Hey there.
So you're the new guy. I heard we let someone into the vault. How long do you plan on sticking around?
Not sure. We'll see.
Yeah, I guess we will. We can take care of ourselves here in 81. We don't need to be letting in every stray traveler that comes our way.
Huh? Man, big vault.
What I wouldn't give for some real time off.
Hope that Pip-Boy belongs to you.
Huh?
Does belong to me, lady.
I heard we had a traitor in today.
If you need a doctor, Forsythe and Rachel are down in the medical center. They can patch you up.
What's in here?
Welcome, oh. Welcome. I hope I'm not being presumptuous, but I'd like to ask you a favor. Would you mind donating some medical samples, even just a blood sample?
Sure, you can have some blood.
Excellent. Just have a seat, and I'll draw some blood.
What? For me? From me? I have them in my pocket.
This will only take a sec.
No!
There.
You didn't even touch me.
Thank you. This will be a great help. Now, I need to get these prepared immediately.
Excuse me, Dr. Forsythe.
Do you need something? I'm rather busy at the moment.
I just helped you.
Calvin's always looking for tools. Pair of your pipe caps if you got them.
Asks you for Jet, tell him to buzz off.
Who's your brother?
His name's Bobby, and he's my poor excuse for a twin, so you can get a good idea of what he looks like. Look, he's a junkie, but he's getting careless. If he gets caught, we're both in trouble, and
And as much as I'd like to leave this canned paradise, that's not how I want to go.
You want to leave the vault?
More than you know. There's gotta be more to life than this vault. But if I leave, it's on my own terms. Not because Bobby screwed it up. Now I admit, I've got my own share of the blame here. Bobby gets his chems from me, and I keep him on a short leash. But not anymore. I'm cutting off his useless ass.
Why would you feed his habit?
He's my brother, and he's overworked. I give him a little jet, and he perks up. He seems happy, I feel better. Done. Now that it's getting out of control, it's another story.
He should talk to Mama Murphy.
Put me at risk, he gets cut off.
Good. That's the first step to helping your brother.
Should have done it a long time ago. But things ain't easy around here.
Hey, the outsider. You lost? No trading going on down here.
This is an interesting room.
Really? Guess maybe for an outsider. Just the old generators down here. Oh, and hey, if you got any jet on you, I may be willing to take it off your hands. Say, 75 caps?
I'm not a dealer. I don't sell drugs.
Hey, forget I asked. Seriously. And if you could keep this little conversation under wraps, I'd appreciate it. Just don't let Tina know. She'd be all over my ass.
Fix this, fix that. Good thing we have old Rusty. Nothing would ever get
Please
done.
Direct any maintenance requests to Mr. DeLuca. They will be handled in the order they were received.
So you're programmed for vault maintenance?
An astute observation. I assist Mr. DeLuca with reactor maintenance, tending to the heart of the vault. He prefers to supervise while giving me the privilege of fulfilling the tasks.
Does he help out with any other work?
If memory serves, the last bit of work he performed was when Mr. Whittaker forced him to clean up the supply room. He was also quite vocal about his distaste for the job.
Maybe everyone else already knows. Last scene.
I don't think I can
be able to have this.
I should really start upgrading that stuff, especially lockpicking.
I wish my mom wasn't working so much.
Huh? You should stop by and see Horatio while you're here.
I
can't imagine you
come across any farmers. Yeah, I went through down here. That's a reactor.
You're that common.
Careful, outsider.
What time is it? Hey. I'm just gonna sit in your chair. Ah, yeah. Oops, sorry. Oh, I can't.
Whatever you want, forget it. I can't be bothered with it right now.
Sit on the bench. Those kids were up pretty late. Like, or early.
Pensky runs a hydroponics lab here. She may have some work for you if you're interested.
Excuse me, Dr. Pensky.
Ah, you'll do perfectly. I'm in need of a willing test subject to try this new strain of fruit I've created.
Sure. I like fruit.
Excellent. Just tell me how it tastes and how it makes you feel. Now, where did I put that Geiger counter?
Thank you.
Pardon me, Dr. Penske.
Did you try the fruit? Tell me, how was it?
It was good. No adverse effects.
I knew it. This is good progress. I'll have to start a new batch right away. Since you've been so helpful, maybe you can help out in another capacity.
That was easy.
You see, I need these plants to conduct my studies, and they take some special nourishment, especially the carrots. If you could keep an eye out for fertilizer while you're out in the Commonwealth, I'll be more than happy to compensate you for your efforts.
Sure, I can do that.
Really? Great. I was dreading having to put in another request to the Overseer. Just bring by whatever you can find whenever you have the time.
That's easy enough.
Thanks, Horatio. I love it. I didn't think I'd ever make it in with the hours I've been working.
But you did. And now you look completely refreshed. Just remember, a couple months and you come back and see me. Now, off with you. Get some rest.
No promises there, but I'll try.
I was hoping you'd stop by. Now I know from experience that Commonwealth shows no mercy when it comes to hair. So, how about a trim?
You've been outside of the vault?
Quincy, born and raised. My mother, may she rest in peace. She was a doc. Imagine her surprise when she learned I'd rather cut hair than stitch people up. But enough about me. About that hair of yours.
Did you say you were from Quincy?
Sure did. Looks like I was one of the lucky ones, too. Last I heard, gunners had taken her over.
Anything interesting happening in the vault?
They say Holt is running around on his wife. Apparently, he and Tina DeLuca are secretly getting together. But never mind about them. Your hair is a disaster. You have to let me fix it.
Not interested.
That's too bad. A new look could really suit.
Keep thinking that's somebody.
Need to check the water pumps again. There smells funny.
You whipping up a new batch of pies today? I heard Alexis promised one to Aaron.
An undamaged toilet!
William Somerset. Oh, don't you go on thinking you're so clever. Those pies are going to be for Calvin and his crew. Lord.
Hello, Maria.
You try telling that to Aaron and break it off the girl's heart. It's always nice to see a new face around here.
Who's Gwen?
Oh, Gwen's the Overseer. But I could never get used to calling her that. I've known that girl since she was in diapers. If you need any food for the road, or just feeling hungry, you let me know. Our menu isn't quite as exotic as the Commonwealth, but it'll do in a pinch.
Do you run this place by yourself?
Heavens no, I'd be a wreck. My husband, Mark, he helps me. Though mostly with the tasting.
Is it hard work feeding everyone here?
It used to be easier. Back when I was young, we had more supplies than we could count. Why, my mother taught me some recipes that had ingredients that... Well, I doubt you could find them anywhere anymore. Since we started trading, we manage well enough, but... The variety? Let's just say it's more than a bit lacking.
Have you ever thought about leaving the vault?
Never. Can you imagine? Born and raised right here in Vault 81. It was easier back then, you know. Supplies were high, and the dangers outside were both severe and unknown. Poor Gwen didn't know what she was getting into when she accepted the role of Overseer.
How is Gwen doing as the Overseer?
It weighs on her, I can tell. We need help from the Commonwealth, but a few people... Not to mention the state of the vault. Upkeep's got people working round the clock these days. Even me. If people are going to be up all night working, they'll need a good meal to keep them going.
Let's see what you got.
I never get anything done on an empty stomach.
Gee, that's quite a bit of stuff.
In the vault, eh? What is it we're needing now, fella?
I'm afraid that information's classified, sir. If I told you, I'd have to kill you.
Gwenny let in a good one. That sense of humor is just what this vault needs. The people here, they're a bit overworked these days. Some blame the overseer. But it ain't Gwenny's fault. Poor girl. Just landed the right position at the wrong time.
What's going on? Why are people so overworked?
Well, you live in the same place for 200 years. Time just takes its toll. Until the overseer opened the vault to the traitors, we were just slapping on one band-aid after the next. Now we're just scrambling to keep old Lady One together.
I'm sure she's doing her best.
I know she is. She's a smart gal. And maintaining this bucket of bolts ain't easy. Well, I best be getting back to it. Want the old lady on me again. 62 years old and still fiery as ever.
Yeah?
Have you been down to medical to see Dr. Forsythe yet? He told me he's very interested in meeting you.
Hello, Overseer.
If you haven't already, you should stop by the classroom. Katie would love to have you speak to her students.
Yeah?
Downstairs. Well, that was right here.
Someday, I'm gonna check out the Commonwealth, if my grand lets me.
Oh, you're that new traveler. You must have had so many adventures out in the Commonwealth.
I've had a few interesting moments.
Stop being so modest. My kids would love to hear about anything you've done out in the Commonwealth. Would you mind talking to them and sharing one of your experiences?
I'd be glad to talk to them.
Marvelous. Stop by whenever class is in session. I'll just stop what I'm doing and turn the class over to you.
Katie.
Would you like to tell the students one of your stories now?
I'd be glad to.
Wonderful. The kids are so excited. Children! Children, listen up. We have a guest today who is going to tell us stories about the Commonwealth.
Did you ever fight a Deathclaw?
How do you know about Deathclaws?
I hear stuff. Gran heard something about them from a Commonwealth guy.
Deathclaws are very dangerous. It was a tough fight.
How did you beat it?
Killed her.
Wouldn't you rather hear about when I fought mole rats?
Not really. My dad says mole rats are just nuisances.
A group of raiders had my friend Preston trapped.
But you rescued him, right?
This story isn't too scary, is it?
We're not babies. What happened next?
Preston showed me where to find some power armor I could fix.
Power armor! Wow.
Has the vault ever had problems with raiders?
They don't bother us. They can't get in if we don't want them to.
I wasn't ready when the Deathclaw crawled out. Good thing I had that power armor.
That sounds scary.
Have you ever seen the Deathclaw?
No. Miss Katie says they're big lizards with huge claws. Don't stop now.
Preston and I kept shooting until it was dead.
I bet that took lots of bullets.
Thank you so much for that story. Children, say thank you.
Thank you.
And we have a thank you gift for you. Here.
Oh, wow!
Hey, Katie.
Oh, you're that new traveler. You must have had so many adventures out in the Commonwealth.
We were just talking.
Whoa! A real live Commonwealth person! You dress funny.
Screw you, kid! Dress funny. High school all over again.
There's got to be a flaw in the hybridization.
Hi, how are you?
If you need something, ask Alexis. I can't
Overseer.
Make heads or tails of
Feel free to make the most of the services we offer while you're here.
Hello, hold.
You're still here?
Must be rough living out there.
Stay safe, sir.
You should stop by and see Horatio while you're here. Can't imagine you come across many barbers in the Commonwealth.
Anything else?
Our Commonwealth guest, welcome to the depot. And pardon the clutter, I don't get much time to tidy up these days.
No time? Why not?
Ugh, where to begin? When you're dealing with items that are all over 200 years old, work just accumulates like crazy. Some days it's all I can do to keep my head above water. But you probably don't want to hear about all that. Let me know if you want to take a look.
Do you run this place by yourself?
Well, there's my husband, Hulk, but once you need him, he's nowhere to be found. I swear the cat is more help than he is.
Why do you say that?
I really shouldn't.
I wonder if he's into drugs.
It's all right. You can tell me.
Hulk's just changed. He's never around, always claiming he has some errands to run. Back when we first met, he seemed devoted till the end. He actually taught me everything I know when it comes to fixing things. He'd spend every minute he could with me, and of course Erin after we had her. Now, it's like we don't exist, and every conversation we have is a fight.
Have you talked to him about it?
I've tried, but he won't listen to me. He's always saying he doesn't have time.
You'll get past this. Marriage can be hard work. He'll come around.
I hope you're right. It'd be nice if he was even around long enough to discuss it these days. Enough about me. I should get back to work. But let me know if I can help you with anything.
I might be interested in buying or selling.
Great. I have all sorts of odds and ends.
Let's see what they got. Oh. Ooh. Striker's rate must be by 10%. Combat armor, okay.
You don't have anything that needs fixing. I really don't feel like working.
Sorry about the maintenance. It never ends these days.
Let's see if the overseer says something in her office or whatnot.
What I wouldn't give. Oops. Some real time off.
Careful, outsider.
What a nice little office. I can at least hack her terminal. A shower! Damage? Okay. I was hoping there was going to be more. I see everything in here. I guess I'll look around a bit more, but I think that's it here.